Bollywood has been notorious for a lot of things. Plagiarism is one of them, where we take storylines, scripts and characters from international cinema and create our own rendition of it. Basically, copy and paste it. Music is one genre that has been copied so much that there are innumerable songs that can make the list. So we will be listing 10 in this video, and if it does well, we'll keep on adding to the copied songs list because there are many, and I mean many. It's Tried and Refused Productions with 10 Bollywood songs you didn't know were copied from well-known international songs. Mujhe Neend Na Aaye. Dil was a movie in 1990 that starred Aamir Khan and Madhuri Dixit. It was a love story that started with absolute hatred and after multiple twists and turns eventually gets resolved and the pair falls in love with each other. The movie's well-known song Mujhe Neend Na Aaye is actually copied from a lesser-known source. The song is actually taken from the song Chuni Ud Ud Jai by the UK band led by Channi Singh, who is the founder, lead singer, producer and director of Alap. Hare Ram, Hare Ram. Bhool Bhulaiya was quite the entertaining horror film. It had everything from great acting to an impressive storyline. And oh yeah, it had plagiarized music too. One of its smash hits, Hare Ram Hare Ram, that everyone danced to, the song is actually copied. Where she at? I'm searching for this fine shorty. And it ain't like I've been getting naughty. From the South Korean dance music group JTL's song, My Lakon. Talk about covering all countries in order to take music. Ae Dil Laya Hai Bahar. Do you remember the 2000 film Kya Kehna? The movie dealt with the taboo issue of premarital pregnancy and the views of society and was a commercial success. In the movie song Ae Dil Laya Hai Bahar, the family dances with Priya welcoming her back. The song is actually copied from a very well-known song. Neil Sedaka was a sensation in the 50s and one of his biggest hits was O Carol. I leave it to you to judge the similarity between the two songs. O Carol, I am but a fool. Khalas. Ram Gopal Varma directed Virappan in 2016, and as it has become the trend for movies to ruin classic Bollywood music, the creators of the film made one of the worst remakes in the 21st century, ruining a hard-hitting Khalas from the movie Company, which was performed with no inhibitions by Isha Kopikar. The remix was performed horribly by Zareen Khan, and to make matters worse, the drop of the song is exactly identical to a very well-known EDM track. Did you guess it? Yes, the well-known song Get Low by Dylan Francis and DJ Snake. It couldn't be more obvious. Pyar Toh Hona Hi Tha. The 1998 Indian Hindi romantic comedy film starring Kajol and Ajay Devgan is a remake of the 1995 Hollywood film French Kiss and was a box office success. What a lot of people don't know is that even though the movie was a smash hit, the title track's introduction music was actually plagiarized. The chords that play in the intro of the title track is actually exactly same as that of Bryan Adams' song, Have You Ever Really Loved a Woman? Talk about trying to get away with something so obvious. Dil Cheez Tujhe De Di. One of the raging hit songs from the commercially and critically successful movie Airlift was the song Dil Cheez Tujhe De Di. The song has its origin actually from a lot of places. People thought that its origin was from the song Dee Dee by Milk and Honey that released in 2010. But its actual origin is from the 1992 song Dee Dee by an Algerian artist, Cheb Khalid. Bollywood will find a way, one way or the other. Kaho Na Pyar Hai. Do you remember the biggest smash hit of 2000? Yes, everyone does. It was Kaho Na Pyar Hai starring Hrithik Roshan and Amisha Patel. Rajesh Roshan, like every other Rakesh Roshan film, was the music director and he didn't disappoint at all. But what a lot of people don't know is that the smash hit Dil Ne Dil Ko Pukara has music which is directly taken from somewhere else. If you listen to Vangelis by The Voices, it's the carbon copy of the same tune. Childhood memories are not that fond now, are they? Bullia. The songs in the 2016 hit Ae Dil Hai Mushkil were all chart busters. Everyone was dancing to breakup song and crying over Channa Mereya. But when viewers heard Bullia, they couldn't help but feel that they've heard the music somewhere. A lot of people compared the music to the rock hit Last Resort by Papa Roach. But the actual origin of this tune is Genghis Khan, from the 1981 album Killers by Iron Maiden. Talk about going back in time to find the origin of the song. Nashe Si Chad Gayi. One of the biggest smash hits from the extremely embarrassing Befikre was a song called Nashe Si Chad Gayi. The song has over 270 million views on YouTube and was a raging success. When you hear the song, it seems as if it has a resemblance with Lean On or Sapno Mein Milti Hai. But talk about the depths to which music producers can go to find influence, and if you hear the anime John Jua Romantica OST track number 1, it is exactly same to the tune of the Bollywood hit song. Talk about trying not to get caught. Pehli Nazar Mein. What came across as one of the biggest shocks in the list was that one of Atif Aslam's biggest hits was actually a completely plagiarized song. The movie Race sees Akshay Khanna woo Bipasha Basu as the melodious song plays in the background. This melodious tune is actually a carbon copy of a South Korean song called Sarang Hae Yo by Kim Young. All respect for the song has been shattered. And that was the list, guys. Write it down in the comments below if you have some video ideas for our channel.